We know, Lord, that we must call upon the great physician for a healing of this land. We know, Lord, for the great counselor that we must always seek to make right and righteous decisions. Never let us forget, O Lord, that it is never, ever about us, but about you, Heavenly Father, that we are obedient to your will, that in times of crisis, economic and personal, that the answers are there, that you have provided to us your word, and that as a nation, we must only once again turn and seek your face, and your word, and your wisdom, and never, ever rely upon